Here we go. Let's destroy this boss. Is it Benedicta? Yeah, it is. Why does she have to be so sexy? Goddamn.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb. To the slaughter with you.
Let's go, my angelic babe. Let's see what you got.
Dodge this.
The dog will be like, nope. That's hilarious. Hey, no, that's not cool.
Cry all you like. There's no one to save you now.
Oh shit. Room will fall. She's destroying the entire castle. That's hilarious. Stay down. I'm right behind you. What do you mean? Wait, what? Fire? But I want to. You're fucking hot.
Not this time.
Ouch. Where are you taking me? Ouch. Sprite. Jesus, Clive, how you doing this, boy? How you doing this, my guy? Crazy.
Bad luck.
Yeah. Go Torgal. Pluck her them feathers. Oh, damn. That's some Naruto shit right here. Oh! Holy fuck! That spin, though. That was sick. Let's finish this. Shit. Can't see anything. Time for you to die. Benedicta defeated. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to end the video here because it's going up a little too far off my limits. But there you go, guys. Benedicta has been defeated, and I can't remember the other boss. I think Benedicta was the only boss. Oh, that's right, her sisters as well. So there you go, guys. Thank you for watching the Benedicta boss fight and the sisters, and I'll see you guys in the next.